this video, I'm going to show you how to put a trailer hitch on an Exmark Lazer Z. What you're going to need is some 3/8 carriage bolts, some 3/8 lock nuts, and that's pretty much it. Here's the trailer hitch we're putting on. My trailer hitch wouldn't fit, so I had to shim it out with some nuts. And I'll put these nuts over top of it. And take your impact with the 14 millimeter socket. Thanks for watching, guys. Like and subscribe.